He could feel the house of sleepers around him like loaves on shelves. There was a steady rushing sound, perhaps an electric fan down the hall. And a fragment of human voice tore itself out and came past, it seemed already long ago, trailing. A bad dust of its dream which touched his skin. He thought of women. What is it like to be a woman listening in the dark?